Hello, welcome, babe. This tutorial is going to show how I made knotless braid on a teenager with like thick natural hair. She has full thick natural hair, and you can see the braid looks very appropriate, very it looks perfect. So this is her hair. I didn't blow dry her hair, so I just sprayed like a mist of leave-in conditioner and water. And you're going to see in slow motion or in regular speed how I braid her hair just a couple of times, and then you'll see how we finished off the hair. So enjoy, babe.